Earlier, Louis gave a lifeline to some of the rejected solo singers, offering them the chance to form a boy band and a girl band. And the girls have formed a group called Hope, made up of Cece, Phoebe, Leah, Emily, Charlie, and of course, Raquel. But for the boys, putting the group together has caused fireworks and fallouts.
I don't like your words, Bob, it's as simple as that.
You ain't got a choice, I'm going to be in a group, yeah?
Unable to resolve their differences, the boys now decide to tell Nick he's out of the group.
Nick, I'm sorry if this is going to sound cruel, but none of us want you to be in the group.
Why is it his group? It's my group because I was part of it.
Really,
I'm not going to walk away just because you don't like my voice, yeah?
Arguing your way into a group. How's that going to work? I know it's upsetting, I know it's hard, but it's our decision, it's our group at the end of the day.
Alright, you know what, guys? Good luck, yeah. But personally, I'm telling you, this group is not going to go far. So good luck.
So, Nick is out of the group and heading home.
Man, with an attitude like that, you know what I mean? He's a diva.
Someone was definitely going to come out with a short straw.
It was Nick.
And for the remaining five boys, they've just got a few hours to get to know each other and rehearse. Next up, and hoping to put the arguments behind them, is new boy band Future Proof.
There's been a lot of problems created because this situation isn't easy. And we've had to kind of, I think, overcome it. And I think as long as we give this our all, hopefully they'll be happy with the way we've approached this.
Well, I am fascinated. Do you think it's worked?
Yeah.
Off you go.
If you don't know me by now, you will never, ever, ever know me. Ooh. All the things that we've been through.
I've heard enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah. I told you it would work.
Guys, obviously you're so excited. How did it go?
I'm personally feeling elated because
that's exactly what I do as well.
When you do something like that, I think we all, our music just gelled together and the sense of achievement is, I mean, whatever happens, I think we're just proud that we gave it our best.
Yeah.
It's
never great.
Love. Thank you.
Sometimes you go out on a limb.
Sometimes I'm right.
Sometimes you go out
on a limb. Sometimes I'm right.